The shortage of primary care physicians in this country has been clear for decades, but it has been a persistently difficult problem to solve. Fortunately, in 2013, UC Davis School of Medicine came together with Kaiser Permanente and the American Medical Association to take a very bold, innovative approach to solving this problem, essentially by producing more primary care physicians faster. ACEPC, which stands for Accelerated Competency-Based Education in Primary Care, is that approach. It is a unique program where we take individuals who are dedicated and committed to primary care and put them through medical school in 3 years instead of four, while at the same time embedding them in a highly functioning integrated health system that is Kaiser Permanente.
All of our patients have a primary care physician. They have that personal relationship with their primary care physician, and we want to help train the next generation of doctors.
A lot of people think that when you make a four-year program into three is because you're cutting things out, and that's not necessarily true. We remove the things that the students that are going to practice primary care don't need. Our students are integrated in the programs where they will potentially train as residents since very early on in year one.
Okay, why don't we do that?
ACEPC is very different from almost any other model in the sense that it places clinical training at the forefront.
Week one of medical school, they start seeing patients in the clinic. The other students don't start seeing patients until later in their training, the second and third year.
Hi Paul, how's it going?
Hey, Dr. Mubu.
Most of my life I've been in the classroom setting of learning and actually writing notes and things like that. But at this point in time, I was actually meeting a real individual, and they had problems and they wanted me to be a part of their journey.
How long have you had this pain?
It's nerve-wracking, it's wonderful, it's one of the best opportunities I've ever had in my life, because this is something that I've wanted to become a part of.
It just comes and goes whenever, or is it just a constant feeling?
Being able to work with actual patients and being able to see a disease that is manifested in somebody rather than, you know, it's faked in another patient, I'm able to relate better to what the disease is and to the patient. So it's very inspiring and very enlightening to be able to work with patients at a very early stage.
I've been amazed by Alejandra. Every single interaction we have with patients, I'm just very baffled by the amount of information that she already has as a, you know, first few weeks of medical school. I can recognize that she's had a journey to get to medicine that has made her a special candidate, and that she's a, you know, perfect fit for this type of program.
We want to choose students from a very diverse background. Many of them can speak other languages.
Mi nombre es Edgar. Yo soy un estudiante de segundo año en la Escuela de Medicina de UC Davis.
You want somebody who has had some life experience, who has had some passion for working in primary care.
I come from a specific area within Sacramento known as South Sacramento, and within that area is a lot of minorities located there. It's a lot of disadvantaged people located there, and my family was a group of those people. Through ACEPC, I found that this is the perfect field for me, where I can inject the most change of what I want to see in my community, of how I can provide care and information to individuals that don't feel comfortable in order to go to a primary care physician or don't know where to go to seek the most appropriate help for their illnesses.
I want to work with underserved communities, particularly in rural areas where access to healthcare is limited. I want to improve access and go to areas where it is very needed. So being able to be in a program where it's tailored to make you the best primary care doctor you can was a no-brainer for me.
There's clear evidence that primary care physicians improve the health of their communities. So if you are able to choose students from vulnerable or underserved communities, they naturally have an inclination, a commitment to want to serve those communities in the most effective way possible in medicine.
Even though it seems overwhelming to be done in 3 years, the faculty that works with the students is very supportive, and we provide the students with the resources they need to succeed in 3 years.
Everything that I'm learning in class right now can be tied and related to something I'm going to see in clinic. So it's up to me to be the best prepared I possibly can be and to learn as much as possible while in the clinical setting.
You're working in a team. My cohort members are amazing. And just helping each other out. I mean, it took a village to come to medical school and it takes a village to graduate.
It's just a win-win-win-win situation for the students, for the patients, for Kaiser Permanente, and for UC Davis.